How are you? You look gorgeous. So she is not the typical romantic comedy girl.
She's not.
Tell me about her.
Well, because she's not your pretty girl next door that, you know, usually in the teen comedies, it's just the pretty girl next door, not much going on underneath, just, you know, the guy's supposed to fall in love with her and the audience is supposed to love her. And what really drew me to this character was that she has a lot of layers. She's spunky. She's one of the guys. She says weird things at weird times and she's awkward and it's awesome.
Okay, now, how much of that could you relate to, saying weird things at weird times?
I have verbal diarrhea. I am on special right now. I'm just trying not to say anything that's going to embarrass my parents right now. I'm in a dress. It's got to be a lady.
Exactly right. So this is a road trip comedy. Have you done any weird road trips in your life?
No, you know, everyone's been asking that because, you know, obviously we're doing a road trip. And all of us are just like, I think I should just make up a story about something crazy. Yeah. Like, I went on this road trip to Texas and I picked up this hitchhiker. Turned out it was my long-lost cousin, and we had a baby together.
Whoa, that was very good off the spur.
No, it's because it's all true.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Are you a fan of teen romantic comedies?
Yes, who isn't? I mean, especially we were trying to, you know, Sean's goal with this was to kind of do a throwback to the old John Hughes films, and I started watching a bunch of those, and they are awesome. Who doesn't love a teen romantic comedy? We can all relate to it.
Is that, when you're going to a movie yourself, is that the kind of movie that you go see?
I definitely enjoy comedies more than, you always have to go to the action ones when you go on a date, and you're like, I totally love this movie. You're falling asleep. No, you know, I like those movies, but usually comedies are the first movies that I go to.
Did you stick to the script in this one, or did you go off of it?
You know, we definitely would do our first takes on script, and then Sean was really cool about letting us have, you know, free range and just improv, and it's kind of hard to keep up with some of these guys. They're just so quick and witty, but I try and keep up.
So what was it like being the girl around all these guys?
I definitely had to switch my mindset and become a guy for 3 months. I mean, I was pretty much the only girl for 3 months, so my boy side came out, and I pick out the hot girls for them and make jokes about boobs and balls, and my mom was disturbed about my mouth when I came home and the things that were coming out of it. She's like, who are you? I'm your son, Amanda Crew.
Hey, she should have come up with a guy name, though.
Amadon. Amadon Crew.
All right. One last thing. Why should people go see this?
It's a perfect date movie. That's what I've been saying. Guys will get their gross jokes and their potty humor, and girls will get their love story. Both will be pleased, and you'll laugh and have a great time.
Excellent.